Hi, I'm Jay Moore, and in this video, we'll cover getting started with AWeber, setting up a new list, creating a landing page, building a welcome campaign, and getting your first subscribers. When you first start out your account, you'll enter in some information. This will help customize your account to your needs. Enter in some simple information like the company name and your website. If you don't have a website, don't worry, you can even put in your Facebook page URL. Then choose which industry you belong to. Again, all this information helps us tailor a better experience for you. Next, enter in your postal address. Any email sent by AWeber must have a valid postal address. And then let us know how many email subscribers you have. Again, this way we can help you along the process of setting things up. Also, let us know any business goals you have. This helps us tailor specific content like email and landing page templates that'll fit your needs. Also, let us know any tools that you're using with your business. We integrate with thousands of different tools and would love to know which ones you use. The homepage of your account is your dashboard. That'll give you information about your subscribers, recently sent messages, and so on. We'll navigate around our account in the vertical nav on the left. First, we're gonna go to landing page. So a landing page is a page that has a signup form on it to help you build your subscriber list. You can create your landing page from scratch or choose from some pre-created templates that we offer. With these templates, you can customize the header, images, in fact, even the logo. You can upload your own image, use our image gallery, or design your own image in Canva. For example, we'll choose a banner-sized image. And since we're running a food email list, we're going to use a food template. We'll just delete out some of this so we can add in our own logo. Once that's in, we'll save. And our newly designed Canva logo is right in our AWeber landing page. From here, we can add a little bit of text to create a headline to entice our visitors to sign up. And also, speaking of that stock image gallery, we can add and change around some of the imagery. And we'll give our landing page a name. And one more thing before we save, you can customize the domain of your landing page by setting up your website and your domain, link it to your landing page to have a custom landing page URL. So when we're ready, we'll save everything and publish. We can copy our URL and even automatically publish our landing page to Facebook, Twitter, or LinkedIn. So now it's super easy to promote the landing page that you built inside of AWeber. People visit the page, fill out the signup form, and become a subscriber. For new subscribers, you want to create a welcome campaign. So under messages, we'll click campaign. We have a marketplace with pre-created campaigns and also some built right into the AWeber control panel. For example, we've got a template for a welcome series. Now this campaign is an automated series of emails that'll be sent out to subscribers when they first sign up to our list. We can change the content of any of these emails as well as the intervals in between them. To change the content of the emails, we'll click the card and then click the subject line. AWeber's drag and drop editor makes it super simple to customize your email to your business and brand. Again, we can use the image gallery to add some images. We'll add our logo in there. And you'll see that not only is this filler text, but this is also a guide to help you understand what kind of content might go in a welcome email. We'll put in the name of our newsletter. And then as you can see, you can follow along and fill out that content based on those little inserts. We can even use the drag and drop editor to spice this email up a little bit with some imagery. We can resize that. And when we're all done with the email, we'll save. And we would do that for every email in the series. Click on the subject line, tailor it with our own content. We can also edit the interval between each message. One last thing I want to show is you can apply tags to people who are going through your email campaign. So we can use those tags or labels to segment in the future. You can also customize this campaign series with additional intervals and additional emails. Once we've created our campaign, we're going to activate it. And now we'll see our series of emails to the right, and we can even check their performance as well. So after a while, we're going to start getting some subscribers. Let's go to the subscribers tab, and we'll see our list. As our subscriber list grows, we can check out their information here. Features of the Pro plan include some advanced segmentation, allowing you to take some of those tags like we created for our campaign and segment to subscribers based on messages they're opening, links they're clicking. Segmentation is important because it allows you to send more relevant, targeted email to your subscribers, creating a more engaged audience. Once you've started getting more subscribers, you'll want to send additional emails, and one way to do that is with a broadcast. Broadcasts are commonly used for email newsletters, and it's a one-time email that you can schedule the time and date that it goes out. So we'll choose a template. I want to quickly point out that we're going to uncheck Keep My Message Content. Otherwise, any filler content or content that I've already created would transfer over to the new template. So we'll choose a template. And just like before with campaigns, we're in AWeber's drag and drop editor. So we'll give a subject line and we'll save this. Of course, you'd want to fill this out with your own content and imagery, but just for this example, we'll leave it the way it is. Then we'll go ahead and schedule our broadcast. We'll choose a date and time. We can even choose a time zone. We'll apply that and schedule our message. And now this email will automatically be sent at that date and time we chose. At AWeber, we're dedicated to creating tools so you can succeed. If you ever need us, click Help in your account to submit a ticket, talk to us via live chat, or even give us a call. We also have an extensive knowledge base and videos just like this one to help out. We can't wait to see what you create, and we're excited to see you succeed.